Hallo YouTubers, is Mr. Zegt, Zegt Tsunami, Sekio, whatever you may call me. I'm gonna talk about Yu-Gi-Oh! Again. Yes, Yu-Gi-Oh! That's why I'm talking, actually, on YouTube. So, what I gonna talk about is Movtronics. Why I gonna talk about Movtronics? Because there is something to talk about. Like always. So, Movtronics, in real life, it's a good deck. It was a good deck. With Power 2 Dragon, Fast Synchro, level 7 Synchro, level 3, and direct level 4 non-tunable monster. So, very fast. Now, in movies.
Transformers.
You know them, the Transformers.
Transform now.
Always want to do that. Transformers, it's a great movie. Optimus Prime, who changed in a truck and do a fighting bot machine. Bumblebee do a sport car and yellow sport car. And a fighting machine. And then all other guys or friends they have. Also, a big planet called, I don't know anymore, I guess, no, I really don't know the name of the planet, Cybertron, yeah, I really don't know anymore, too long ago that I seen that movie, almost a year, I guess, but it was a great movie, and I loved the 3D animation in it. So what I gonna talk about Transformers and Movtronics, they are the same. If you put your card from the Transformer, like boom boom boxing, it's a radio, if you put it in defense. If you put it in attack, it's a fighting machine. Same with the machines, I guess. If you put Optimus Prime in defense position, it's a truck, and if you put Optimus Prime in attack position, it's a fighting machine. So yeah, why would I say it? Yeah, why would I speak about Movtronics and those kind of things? That doesn't exist with Iron Movies. Because Yu-Gi-Oh! Is all about movies. Like the Symphonics. Symphonics are also, for me, machine types that are warriors. Warrior. I don't have them, but I just gonna look on my screen so then I know what it is. It's on Yu-Gi-Oh! Online. 3. Sorry, my screen was black. Like, there it is. Yu-Gi-Oh! Online 3. Yeah. 3 monsters. 3 monsters. Symphonic Warrior Bases. Symphonic Warrior Drums. And the piano. So, Symphonic Warriors, I actually want to make a symphonic deck. Yeah, I'm always interested in not good types, archetypes that not often are used. That's actually my kind of strange. But DT Terminal is also a favorite one, like the Violence, but yeah. They're also machines. but I don't gonna talk about Varion. Or Varion, or whatever you'd call them. So, Symphonic Choir Basses, Symphonic Choir Drums and Piano. Symphonic Choir, talk about Symphonic. You will guess there are no animation about instruments. Because that are Symphonics instruments. Human Instruments. Warrior Instruments. SCDR. I thought it was called the Symphonic Orchestra. It's actually human-based music instrument. So music instrument that walk, that make something and happen. But it's actually for 2 to 5 year old children, little children. Yeah, bigger actually, but you know what I mean. Little children between 2 and 5 years old. Why did I watch them? Yeah, because I do it for YouTube. No, actually, I have watched that 7 years ago. And it was kind of creepy, but sometimes, yeah. I actually saw one movie or episode. Dat was mijn eer. So yeah. What else? I had symphonic. Oh yeah, about symphonics. There are also all people who make symphonic works. And I very appreciate them in their work. You can also look through the YouTube. If you don't like orchestras, don't bother. Look at retro music instruments and retro, oh whatever, that are music instruments who play by themselves. Actually, sometimes a watch to see. Back to the Movetronics. Movetronics in boombox. Sorry, that's wrong. A bit sad. Better. Yeah. Movetronics, Machinas. Machinas, Gundam. Why are you gonna put Machinas to Gundam and why? Then, actually, Machinas, you never know if they're a human in that outfit. Well, it would be cool if there was a human in that outfit, but yeah. Whatever. Gearframe, Fortress, most main cards, best cards of the Machina deck, Peacemaker, and you have other Machina types. Gundam, you have flying Gundams, Gundam 7, Gundam Numbers, Gundam Soldiers, Machina Soldier, Gundam Defenders, Machina Defenders, Gundam Snipers, Machina Snipers. Hey, did something get in the way? Machina Snipers, Gundam Snipers. Where's the difference? Machina and Gundam. So that's actually the biggest thing I want to tell you about. Machinas or Gundams? Not really. Because you don't know if in Machinas are humans. That's why I also put Real Steel in it. Real Steel is a movie that made in 2011. It's a great movie. I have watched it 3 days ago. And I like it, but not like, because there's a bit too much reaction of action. Action reaction. It's talk. I like to sing. So yeah, from action you get reaction. Bots who fight against bots, Machinas, indestructible. Actually, they are destructible, but if you use the right method, like fire. Then, because fire smelt. Machines or steel, or whatever. So we have steel, real steel, and Gundam for machines. So what didn't I tell you? Windups. The new archetype windups.
Winding up.
I have seen the Tin Man in the windup version. Wind to upgrade your tin soldier. Wind up soldier, wind up magician, wind up rabbit, and all those things. Wind up's very cool deck, very cool. Cool cards, actually. Have you ever seen a wind up magician that cool to draw? I haven't. So wind up. Why I can't talk about wind ups to Tin Soldier? Tin Soldier is the only movie I've seen with actually wind ups. Oh, I forgot. Erger in volume in books, mangas, volume 236, no 63, sorry, 263. You will see a wind up kind of gang, all the same Tin Soldiers. But I don't know if they have wind ups on rollerblades. That's the first time I've seen a wind up on rollerblades. Yeah, fine. I thought so. What can I talk about wind ups? The ballerina winding up. I like to spin right round, right round, like a wreck a baby, right round, right round. That's from why I have it. I like that wind up, I want to wind up, sorry, my imagination. But that's the wind up sentence of today. I winded up. So thanks for listening, and if you have any movies or any cards you want to hear, to a movie you want to watch or are watching, please put them down into under the description, and please tell me if you have any ideas for further movies. So thanks for listening, and goodbye. Goodbye, and have a wind up day.